wildest dreams did I ever think. I'm Donnelly Madeley. I live in Scarborough, Ontario, Canada, with my husband and three children. Probably what I enjoy most about my job is I'm a people person. I love to know what people are doing. I love to keep in touch with people. And I've had clients for 25 years. So a lot of my clients are also friends and associates, which is just who I am. My colleagues are constantly telling me, stop talking, start working.
Hands Across the Nations is a charity organization that my husband and I co-founded. It's an organization where we strongly believe that we can help communities to be more self-sufficient.